It turns out that you can actually bookmark in the YouVersion Bible app. Find the verse you want, highlight it. You can choose a color. Now, I've already done this before, but then you go over here to bookmark, and it go to I'm going to title it. It does if that's optional. Derek's verse. Maybe life verse. Yeah, I like that one a lot. Yay. Oh, look, you can add a label. Derek. Done. Save. Cool. How do you make use of it? Let's see. Ah, bookmarks. And there it is. Apparently, I bookmark a lot.